Right. Let's reposition down.
Slowly down.
Definitely
wait.
Here we are.
What's up, Buffers? Thank you. All the shots here.
On three. One, two, three. Okay.
That way.
Okay, down.
Good. Let it still a little slip down.
Lift up.
Here. You are the acting station commander, NSRI Shelly Beach, station 20. We've had a bit of excitement today. Can you tell us about it?
We've at the old hotel bay, we had a small baby whale washing out. She first washed out on the rocks, and thanks to all the bystanders there, they took her off the rocks, put her in the water, kept her floating, put a sail underneath her, and kept her afloat. We went there as quick as we possibly could with the SAPS and the fire brigade rescue systems and 911 over there. I mean, so fantastic for all the parties to come together again. And then we eventually got Peter from KZN Wildlife and the Parks Board also involved. And we eventually we launched the boat to try and load it up to the boat, but she was too heavy, so we decided not to do that. Then we let her beach, and we got the buggy, 4x4 buggy, loaded onto that, and brought it to Ski Boat Bay here at Station 20, where we launched Endeavour, Celtic's Endeavour, and we then took her. We are now on the way to Protea Banks to drop her off and hope she stays alive.
The guys did this pretty quick from the time that you actually started taking her. And harnessing her, getting her on the buggy, The next minute, the boat was in the water and the boat was off to sea. Do you know how long that actually took? Less than 10 minutes?
I think so, because also with the convoy coming from the beach, SAPS helped us there to get us here quicker. And when we activated Endeavour, I activated that on the beach, so they prepped the Endeavour also already on this side. So once we got here with the whale, we were ready to launch. That's why I think it happened so quickly, thanks to everybody.
Pete, thank you very much. That was quite an awesome event on the day just before Christmas. A wonderful Christmas present for the South Coast. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for everybody and all the bystanders. Thank you so much for helping all my crew here at Station 20 and NSRI. We appreciate all that everybody is doing for us and helping us. Thank you very much.
You are a paramedic with Netcare 911. You had a patient with a difference today. Can you tell us about it?
Yeah, we got a bit of a different scenario. We got a whale that got beached, so NSR along with SAP, Fire Department and ourselves were activated to try and help the whale and get the whale back out to sea. After a lot of effort, we finally got the whale onto a boat and actually managed to take it out past Boatier Banks. It's swimming well, it's diving well, and looks pretty good.
Good, so a lovely success story the day before Christmas. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful Christmas gift. Thank you very much.
Absolutely, no problem.
Sean, you were the skipper of the Endeavour today, which took the baby whale out to Protea Banks. How was it out there and how did the baby react?
Oh, the weather was pretty fine. We managed to take it up. We were wetting it with water all the way, but we had to take it obviously easy all the way there. But we got quite just past Protea and then we managed to get in the water. She was swimming pretty strong and tilting a bit to the side, but as time went past, she actually started coming right and swimming very nicely. So we hold thumbs that hopefully she'll come right and not wash up again.